What do you marinate the tri-tip in?
What is it? That Santa Maria? I think that's what it's called, the Santa Maria.
Did you actually roll an R there?
Yes,
that was
try.
That was really impressive.
I try every once in a while.
It makes your mom happy when you do it.
It's Christina's side, actually. Christina has a Maria. A Maria in her family. And she wants it that way, damn it the hell.
Do you get worried when her family's over and they're all talking Spanish and you're standing there and not having a clue what they're saying?
No.
Do you think they're talking about you?
I don't know.
Does her family ever ask when you're going to marry her?
Oh,
when's the last time they asked?
A while ago. Shut up, please.
So funny. That's it, everybody. We will be back next week with more. Thanks for listening.
Mr. Madison, what you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Okay, a simple wrong would have done just fine, but
you remain.
Thank you for enduring another episode of FightNet Radio. FightNet Radio is available for download and subscription on iTunes. Or visit FightNet Radio and tell us how offended you are by today's show. Thank you for listening.
Discount.net's the best there is. Save up to 50% on your next Vegas trip. And travel, rental, shows, and tours. Find the deals you're looking for. Las Vegas Discount.net. Las Vegas Discount.net. If you're going to Vegas for deals that are the best, visit Las Vegas Discount.net.